Super easy broccoli on the Traeger. Cut up broccoli, coat with olive oil, and this super trifecta blend. This is garlic, powder, salt, pepper. I love this stuff by Balanced Bites. Then you're going to use tongs. Mix it all up. Make sure the broccoli is coated evenly. Place on the Traeger. Probably take about 15 minutes, depending on how hot it is. And it comes out super tender and delicious. Enjoy!